As a cancer survivor himself, local baseball hero Anthony Rizzo has a mission to help others fighting the deadly disease. That's why the Anthony Rizzo Family Foundation holds many fundraisers.
I just want everyone to know that you're not alone.
And now, Rizzo's foundation is pledging $1 million for the Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital.
Can I see that camera? What do you guys want to say? Huh?
Rizzo's the best baseball player in the world.
Rizzo lives in Parkland. He overcame cancer and also helped the Cubs win the 2016 World Series, breaking a 108-year curse. So you can say he's a bit of a miracle worker, especially through his charitable work. Kirk Jimenez, The CW South Florida.